Incumbent Dave Loebsack has failed us. He voted for a national energy tax that would cost Iowa families $1,300 per year and kill 30,000 Iowa jobs. Loebsack voted for the Wall Street bailouts and the trillion-dollar failed stimulus, enabling one firm to use our tax dollars to pay themselves $165 million in bonuses. Loebsack even told the Des Moines Register that higher taxes and Medicare cuts for seniors were on the table. November 2nd, fire Dave Loebsack.
I'm Mariannette Miller-Meeks, and I approve this message.